Gobbo. It's me, Jenny. Okay, so I just decided, I don't know, I haven't done a outfit of the day in a long time, and more specifically, not in dance outfit of the day, so that's what I'm gonna do right now. So today I just assisted two classes, baby ballerinas, and actually today was kind of a special day because we were shooting a commercial for my studio, and yeah, so I obviously did not wear my shirt like this. I had it inside out because I had to wear all black, and my hair was in a ponytail with some bobby pins, and it looked much neater than this, but I had to do some stuff after class, and yeah, so I just took it out. But yeah, so, oh man, I should have just worn this shirt inside out for you guys, but I had it tucked in, and let me stand up. Oh, and my makeup is just, like, super, super basic because I woke up on time, but then I went back to sleep, and then I woke up, and I had, like, 15 minutes to get ready, so it was like, just put on, like, basic, just mascara, foundation, powder, eyebrows, that's it, people. Oh, and then my shoes are these dance sneakers. Yeah, I wear them to teach, and before I only used to wear them for hip-hop, but now I wear them for hip-hop, sometimes to the gym, and every time I teach. So yeah, I feel like such a teacher. And it's got a little flat edge so I can go on point, but I usually never do that. But anyways, these are Capizio. I got these, like, seriously years ago, like 2006, 2007. It was in high school. But anyways, yeah, let me show you my pants. Oh, and I'm wearing a leotard under. It's just a navy spaghetti strap, and it's got holes in the seams because I've literally had this forever, too. So I'm wearing these pants. They're, like, knit material. They're, like, leg warmer material. If you guys are ballerinas, you guys probably have seen these before on other people, but they're just, like, long, and they don't really have any elastic in them, so they fall down really easily. So I have this elastic that I sewed, kind of like a belt. You could probably use a ballet belt, you know those ones? You guys know what I'm talking about. You guys do ballet. It's like a belt that you wear on your leotard to, like, make sure your hips are even and stuff. But this one I just made. So I just put it under and folded it over so it stays up. And let me show you how I wore it. My shirt was just tucked in. And it was inside out, of course, so it didn't say this. And yeah. Shake your wing and I was watching Sabrina the Teenage Witch, and yeah, they sing that song. Okay, so that's basically it. That's my outfit of the day. You guys can see these pants are super old too, because look at, can you see? There's a hole. So, yeah, people. Anyways, that's it for me, and yeah, peace, bunnies.